Thank you. My name's Aridel. Are you looking for someone? At the morning gathering, our shaman mentioned seeing a strange blonde woman wandering around. You should go talk to him. He lives up on that big tree. Here, this will help you bring the lianas back to life.
Hello, I'm Vertho, shaman of the Elven tribe. I saw your friend arrive earlier. I see that you're an experienced traveler. I'm sure you wouldn't dive headfirst into the unknown. That's good, because this world is treacherous and full of danger. You must learn more about it before you go any further. I have this ball of wisdom. It contains everything you need to know. Unfortunately, I lost the gemstone that activates it somewhere around here. Find it, and we'll start your training. Take this. You'll need it. I'm going to tell you something that very few in our world know. There's a man named Charles. He created us and this twisted game. No one else in our tribe knows that we only exist because of him. But we're all just pawns in his game. Charles designed it to be impossible to win. Most of the players travel the same route, because Charles persuades them to. Your friend is no exception. You need to go to the mountains if you want to find her.
No one takes shortcuts in my game, and you will follow the rules.
Hey, are you all right? I'm Leanne. I feel like I've been stuck in this game forever. You shouldn't wander a forest alone. There's a crazy gunman wandering around. I was so scared when I first got here that I refused to play the game. I just kept running. It gets tiring after a while. I think more and more about doing what that vile man wants. But now that you're here, maybe there's hope. You look like you know what you're doing, so let's work together to get out of here, okay?